In breaking news, it's believed a man has died after he suffered a suspected drug overdose at the Pitch Festival. Mimi Becker's at the Alfred Hospital and joins me live. Mimi, what do we know?
Good evening, Peter. Well, a man in his 20s was airlifted here to the Alfred Hospital at around 4 o'clock this morning. He was a festival goer at the Pitch Music Festival west of Ararat, and it's understood that he has suffered a suspected drug overdose, and sadly it's now believed that he has died. Now, two other festival goers were taken to hospital for suspected drug overdoses as well, and they are in a stable condition. There is also a second music festival, a Buschdorf, on this weekend, and two people, a male in his 30s and another in his 40s, are in hospital in a stable condition as well for suspected drug overdoses there. Now, this all comes as Pitch Music Festival made the announcement late this afternoon that they have cancelled their event amid warnings of extreme heat and extreme fire danger.
With sweltering conditions, Pitch has called off the party. Thousands have been told to leave the festival near Ararat by tomorrow morning. The extreme fire conditions too dangerous. The announcement came this afternoon on day three of the festival, posted to Instagram. Back in Melbourne, it was a slow start for some after a sweltering and sleepless night.
Last night was the hottest March night on record for a number of suburbs across Melbourne, and the mercury didn't get down below 27 degrees, which was this morning.
A dip in the ocean, one way to beat the heat, ice creams also in order.
Very hot, a little bit longer in the sun, and I think we'll be done for the day.
It's been boiling.
On a day when temperatures hit 37 degrees, even the Yarra could be enticing as marvellous Melbourne creations took flight in the annual Birdman Rally. Moomba monarch Emma Mema among 11 competitors to fly.
I didn't know what to expect, but really it was so quick that I'm already ready for another jump.
The winner, aerodynamic, on his 18th flight as part of the quirky long weekend tradition.
I'm ecstatic. 12 and a half metres on a day like today is fantastic.
Today's Birdman Rally, the jewel in the crown of this year's festival, as tomorrow's parade has been cancelled.
Safety, health and wellbeing has to be the top priority. These are not easy decisions, they're difficult decisions.
But the choice to find the misting fans and hydration stations, a popular one for those who attended today. Mimi Becker, 9 News.